This is a great exercise for your upper back and rear shoulder muscles. Make sure the tubing is safely secured. Make sure when you raise your arms up that your shoulders, your elbows, and your wrists are all aligned. Great job, Ellie. Simply pull your arms back. Good. Squeeze your shoulder blades and go right back to the starting position. You may wish to bend your knees slightly just to take some of the pressure off your lower back. Great job, Ellie.